Here's how to get any car you want from Wheelspins after the patch. Prior to the last update, this worked for all rewards, but now it only works for cars, so I'm going to show you how to get any car you would like and how to make money fast with this method. First, this will work with super Wheelspins and regular ones as well. Whenever you open a Wheelspin and see the cars you got, you can quit your game before collecting the reward and the game will give you a different car for the same spin. This will work with any car and it will always give you a car from the same rarity class. I already have the Bugatti Chiron, so when I reset, it gave me a new legendary car and I didn't have this one, so I collected it. Whenever you get a car you want to keep or sell, press collect reward. This glitch works best with FE cars because 1, if you have it already, you can spin again and get another rare one that you don't already have, or 2, you can re-spin to get one that is worth way more money and sell it for a massive profit. Again, this only works for cars, so if your spin has clothes, horns, emotes, or cash, the re-spin won't work on those. You can make this glitch even better by going to your character customization and buying all the items that are available to you. This will then remove them from the loot pool in the spin, so you will get more cash and more cars to respin. If you want to see how I got so many wheel spins fast, click the video on your screen right now. Subscribe for more of the best full detailed guides. It only takes 5 seconds and is completely free. I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching.